ginger and garlic. Cook the onion and garlic and ginger for a few minutes. Time to add the spices. This is the curry powder. Turmeric powder. And then another mixed masala powder. Just mix everything. Add a little bit of water. More water. Now it's time to add the chicken. Thank you. just simmer for a few minutes, and then I'll put the coconut milk later on. Now the chicken is almost cooked. It's time to add the coconut milk. Then I add the Knorr Cubes chicken. And simmer it again for a few minutes, at least 10 minutes. Then I'll put the vegetables. I just add the carrots and the potato and simmer again for a few minutes until the vegetables is cooked, the carrots and the potato, and then seasoned with salt and pepper to taste. Now the potato and then the carrots is almost cooked. I will add the pineapple juice to give an extra sweetness on the sauce. Then the pineapple chunks I'll put it later when it's almost done, because we don't want the pineapple chunks to be overcooked. Now the potato and carrots is cooked, I'll add the pineapple chunks, and then put some black pepper. And this is my chicken curry. Taste it. A bit more of salt. That's a beauty. Done, and that's my chicken curry, all cooked and done.